Hey guys, Brian here with the Forest to Farm Project. I want to show you guys something really cool today. As many of you know, if you've been watching the channel for long, we love the Condor Bushcraft Parang. It's an awesome tool. But the one downside to this tool is this sheath. It is not a quality sheath. Unfortunately, they put all their quality into the Parang and not a lot of thought into this. The big drawback is it's pretty much a two-handed draw. If you want to make sure that you're going to get a nice smooth draw and not catch your sheath, and by catching your sheath you end up laying it open time and time again after drawing, it just works its way down and eventually it would be an open back sheath because it's going to saw its way down the sheath. It's just not a quality piece of kit, but there is a solution to that. Not long after I did the review for this that's linked in the description below, I got a hold of AZ Welke and got one of his custom Kydex sheaths. These things are amazing. Super solid, made out of 0.093 heavy duty Kydex. I mean, just, it's bomb proof. He takes the time, smooths out all the edges really nice. It's got quarter inch eyelets so you can attach all kinds of stuff to it if you need to. And he has three mounting options for the belt attachment. You can get your standard just solid Kydex instead of this leather. It comes up, loops in Kydex, and it's very rigid. They have the leather combo here, the hybrid unit, or you can get a dangler, which is a metal ring with a leather belt attachment, and it can swing and dangle around. I opted for the hybrid because it gives you a little bit of flexibility. It will move, but I don't like the danglers. They just move way too much, and I don't like a solid, rigid Kydex loop because then I feel like it's locked down. It's going to put more wear on everything because it's a rigid, locked unit. This gives it the ability to move as I move. This sheath is amazing because it's an open back sheath. It just has a simple snap on here. You go over, get it lined up, slide it in, lock it down, and simply snap it. You're locked in. It locks around the handle. There's really no contact with the blade. Everything is right here and here where it locks down. When I initially got it, it was a little tight. It took some time to get it to wear in to where it liked my Parang because it kind of custom fits itself as this strap molds itself to your blade. And what I did to solve that is just like I did when I played baseball years ago. I would put a ball in the glove, wrap it to it, and stretch it to it. Same here. I put the Parang in it, strapped it down, and I just left it closed for a long time. And then it just wore itself in. It works great. So let me show you how it is on the belt. As you can see, sits nicely, hooks pretty close to your body so it's not flopping all over. And to open it, all you do, you can simply throw a thumb here, finger here, and pop it. Or you can just grab the tab, jerk it open, and it's just simple pop and a single-handed draw, as opposed to having to hold that sheath and draw it and have to pull it all the way up here to draw that. All I do is a simple get the tip of it out and it's out, ready to go. Much easier to use, much less hassle, much easier to re-engage because, again, I don't have to go all the way up here and hold the sheath and fight with it, and I don't have to worry about cutting my sheath up. This is just supreme way to go. You can't beat it. So definitely check out AZ Welke. He makes sheaths for all kinds of knives and really good quality products. I'll definitely be going back to him for some knife sheaths in the future. One nice thing is they thought ahead and put a weep hole at the bottom of the sheath, so if the sheath fills up with water or you're working in wet locations, that'll help keep the rust down for sure. And he's got a nice little added touch on the back with his logo. I want to thank AZ Welke for making such a top quality product. I mean, I have found zero flaws with this. It's phenomenal, and I feel like this is something I'll be able to pass down to my kids when I eventually have kids. It's top quality. You can't beat it. So if you're like us and you'd like to support a family business, go check out AZ Welke. He's linked below, and you will not be dissatisfied. You cannot beat what they make. It's just awesome stuff. Hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Give us a big thumbs up if you like what you see. Hit the subscribe button below. And check our Instagram and Facebook as well. They're linked below. Have a good one, guys.